get up, life must go on. Do you feel weary? Do you question God's existence when things didn't go to the ways you wanted them to be? Have you thought of ending up your life because of losing something or someone? Do you want to stop now because you are rejected and haven't gotten the dreams you ever wanted? Get up. Life must go on. If there are thousands of reasons to stop dreaming, there are also millions of things that you must be thankful and continue moving. Look at the things around you. Feel the air you breathe while others are sucking the tank of oxygen just to breathe. Look at some people around you. Some are wealthy but sick, normally talking but totally broken. Everyone has its own battle. You just need to understand that life has ebbs and flows, or struggles and disappointment. But do not regret. Don't belittle yourself. Keep the faith. There is a time for harvest. Everything has its own season. Everyone has its own star. It is set to shine in the right time. If you think you're tired, take a rest, but never stop. Just keep moving, slow or fast. Just keep trying, but don't ever, ever stop. Stay focused to your destination. When you stumble, get up. Life must go on.